No one has seen or heard from Scott all morning. He must have left with Bryson. But certainly he said nothing to you about why he would do this.
Nothing, ma'am.
Before I knew what was happening...
Get my horse ready. I'm going to see my father. I want to know what the fuck's going on here.
Hello.
What the fuck are you doing in my office?
Flint stashed me here. And presumably to stop what's in my head from spilling onto the deck of the Andromache. That's Randall.
Why is Randall lying on my sofa?
Well, he's not exactly going to be leading the charge after the day he had yesterday.
Why are you chained to him?
So I don't try to run. Thank you. Sorry. Have I done something to you?
Excuse me?
Well, you seem to harbor quite a bit of anger towards me. And considering we hardly even know each other, I'm wondering if there's something I'm missing.
Flint and his crew offer you a life of freedom and prosperity, for which you repay them by stealing the product of months of their labor and sacrifice. But you're not finished. Then you lure Max into your selfish scheme.
Hold on. I specifically tried to talk her out of getting wrapped up in my selfish scheme.
I know all I need to know about the kind of man you are.
Bob, you should come outside right away.